I relocated your cash for crypto. I did. I filed your taxes and I liquidated all your assets. You good to go.
There's no way you know what any of that means. Look. The Judgment Day is a family.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. We've been family the whole time. You're like my older brother, DP.
You're older than me.
Finn is like that weird uncle we got. Unpredictable, but we still love him. What more is there to say about Dominic? Okay, my bad. And JD? JD is like that stepbrother we got that we don't want to admit that he in the family.
No.
True. At some point, you gotta let somebody finish talking. Look, I was gonna say, the Judgment Day is a family. Unfortunately, you're not part of the Judgment Day. That's not a surprise. You're not part of the crew. You never were, man. But I like you. I've always liked you. I think you're very funny. That's why I'm not gonna be the one to do this. Dominic?
Oh, and J.D. McDonough assaulting and beating the heck out of Truth.
What the hell's going on?
And Miz now trying to come to the aid of his buddy R-Truth, who's been suckered in by the Judgment Day for weeks and weeks now. But the numbers game just mauling the Miz.
I appreciate Miz sacrificing himself for R-Truth, who is being absolutely betrayed by the Judgment Day. This is disgusting.
R-Truth left helpless and defenseless, and now Dominic Mysterio just rubbing it into the wounds of Miz.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.